この一つのボールで世界を変えよう。皆さん寄付してください。
お願いします。
Ein Ball kann das Welt ändern. Du kannst auch. Bitte spenden.
Una parada può cambiare il mondo. Falla anche tu.
A ball can change the world. So can you. Make a donation today.
This year's Homeless World Cup in Paris 2011. Kyrgyzstan, dressed in all white and their blue socks, just shaking hands with their Swiss counterparts. Swiss in their red shirts, white shorts, white socks. So here we are, the teams doing their final warm-ups, preparations. What promises to be a fascinating game here. No trophies up for grabs here in this final game, but the way the tournament's structured is that every team has a final to play for on the last day. What we're fighting for here is the final standings in the overall scheme of things. I can tell you that these two teams qualified for the host trophy. Unfortunately, after getting to the semi-finals of the host trophy, Switzerland lost to Argentina, Kyrgyzstan losing out narrowly to Palestine, which means they're battling it out for third and fourth place in this host trophy. Host trophy being the fourth most prestigious trophy to play for here in Paris this week. And overall, we're looking at the 27th and 28th best teams in the world here. So, plenty to play for here. Ball is with the Swedish referee. And it'll be Switzerland playing from right to left, Kyrgyzstan attacking the goal to our right. And it's Kyrgyzstan who get us underway. Slippery there by the Swiss number 7, just reminding us that the rainfall towards the last few days is going to have an effect on the surface. So here's Karpev for Kyrgyzstan.